no plans, no plans at all. Evil man's always transcending. Fight her like sheep, swallow everything. Always simpletons or pretending. We got no plans.
This is your moment of clarity from LeeCamp.net. Life is this minuscule thing. It's this moment, and then it's over. And you don't know over until life is over. That's the real over. That's the big over. No other over compares to that over. I'm just guessing here, of course. I haven't experienced it, but I have tickets to see the play next week. Life is so tiny and tenuous. And do you ever have those moments in your day-to-day when you're watching a TV show about a father-son duo who wrestle alligators, or you're listening to a podcast about one family's bizarre experience with their fat kid in a go-kart, and it hits you? What the f*** am I doing right now? Why? Why am I listening to this? What am I gaining? Why will I be a better person tomorrow because I know about the alligator in the baby pool? Will I make different decisions because I know about the 8-year-old tub of chub stuck in the go-kart? No! Nothing will be different if I have this information. Nothing! I don't know what the meaning of life is, but it just ain't this! It ain't this! You know those moments? I do. Some of you probably think those moments are half your day. Now imagine, people living in the Amazon jungle never have those moments. The people fighting in Syria never have those moments. People dealing with warlords in Niger don't have those moments. And if they do, it goes like this. Why? Why am I collecting water? Oh, because I'll die otherwise. That's why. Their actions are for things. They are pretty much always doing things for a reason. That must be wild. This rabid, voracious consumerism society you and I live in does not want you to have that level of awareness. Ideally, you go through your day-to-day truly thinking it's important you kill those zombies in that video game or watch that replay during that basketball game, truly thinking you need to buy that new bra, the one that's a joint venture between Victoria's Secret and the Army Corps of Engineers. They want us to think that stuff, the non-events, non-moments, matter immensely. Because if we look away from them for just a second, we might notice other things passing by. Things that actually matter. And then we might do something important and pivotal with this peculiar and fleeting affair called life. That's your moment of clarity from LeeCamp.net. I'll be doing giveaways almost every week from my Twitter account, free digital downloads of my new comedy album, and other stuff. Just follow me at LeeCamp on Twitter. Keep fighting.
Plans, no plans at all. Evil man's always transcending. Fight her like sheep, swallow everything. Always simpletons or pretending.